Hi, I thought that this lever, which is raising and lowering the dozer blade, was a bit sloppy and strange. So I disassembled this part here, and I could find that, as you can see, this has been welded upon before, not very successfully, and it's supposed to be here and hold this here. So I've taken everything apart, and I'm going to weld this properly this time. That's a lot better. You see, no slop, and this is to lock out. Now we can use it.